Hello everyone, this is Amit Dhan of AmitDhan.com. You're watching one of my Malaysia travel videos, and today I'm taking you to the Palace of Malaysia, which is also called Istana Negara, which is the residence of the monarch of Malaysia. The palace sits on a 97 hectares land within a breathtaking landscape and a lush greenery. It has 22 domes and it was built in 1911. The palace has two sections, the east wing and the west wing. The palace incorporates Islamic and Malay architectural elements. However, the palace is not open to the public, so I had to take some videos and pictures just from the outside. Thank you for watching this video. Forget about subscribing this channel. Forget about liking this video. There will be more videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly.